Hi, I'm Ron Rossi from Rossi Honda. We're located in southern New Jersey, close to Philadelphia. Here at Rossi Honda, we decided we wanted to become the first electric grid neutral auto dealership in the United States because we wanted to demonstrate that even auto dealerships, which are big energy consumers, could take a leadership role in becoming environmentally responsible businesses. Electric grid neutral simply means that we produce as much or more energy from our renewable energy sources than we consume from our local electric utility. By working closely with Honda's environmental leadership program, I was able to isolate areas at my dealership that I could become grid neutral. We have approximately 900 solar panels located on top of canopies, 225,000 kilowatts, which is enough to produce enough electric for this dealership in entirety. When putting in my solar panels, I really looked at all the efficiencies. A, canopies outside worked for me. It covered the cars itself. It protected them from hail and the elements. Second of all, lighting underneath, which displayed them better. Thirdly, it gave a protection factor. They're on motion sensors at night. I don't use electric. If someone enters my lot, they instantly light up. So it adds both security and obviously the benefit of lighting up the areas that are needed by my customers. By working closely with the team from California, I was able to identify electric areas inside my dealership that were inefficient. So I was able to replace my metal halide with LED lighting, which both saved electric and maintenance costs through the future. As a result of our monthly electric bill being dropped to almost zero, we received a top level platinum award from the Honda Environmental Leadership Program. So let me give you some numbers. Over the 25-year life cycle of this system that we have here at Rossi Honda, we will save over 10 million pounds of CO2 going into the atmosphere. And let me give you a number that means something to you too. We will make over $2 million in energy savings just from our solar grid neutral system. I challenge all 17,000 dealerships across the country to become electric grid neutral right now. It's good for your bottom line, it's good for the environment, it's good for everyone. If we do this all together, I think we can make a big difference.